Under the Stars and Stripes, local veterans participated in the Jones County 19th Annual Veterans Day celebration this past Saturday. To kick off the event, over 60 runners braved the cold to run in a 5K. A medal was given to the fastest veteran finisher and for the fastest overall time. Richard Collins, a veterans and 19th annual host for the event, liked to talk about what this event meant to these veterans.
This is a great opportunity for our veterans to just come together as a group and to be recognized and to have members of the community out here. And you can tell from all the people that are around that it really is special to each one of them.
Wood carvings donated from Chaptacular were set out on display, along with a picture book of other local veterans. Even a female veteran loved what was being done for the veterans in our community.
Well, it's special to us men and women that have served their country, and it makes us proud that the Jones County community cares for us men and women that have served their country, because freedom isn't free. And this means a lot, because action speaks louder than words. And Gunny, that's in charge of the committee, we appreciate him putting this together, because he has a group of folks that help him every year. And by having this kind of event, it shows awareness to the community, and we like for more folks to come and show our support for the men and women, and that helps us a lot to show that people here in this community care a lot for the men and women that have served their country. And also, you know, this lets the younger generation that will join the service in the near future.
Outside, veterans lined up ready to march underneath our flag. Jones County High School JRTC cadets came in and started the formal celebration presenting the colors. Turner Woods Elementary Chorus also sang their national anthem for veterans. Then, as an honor to their service, they played a military branch's anthem. When heard, the veterans would stand in remembrance. Finally, Veterans Day Committee member Joy Carr feels that one day is not enough for our veterans.
It's important for us to remember our veterans, to honor our veterans each year and every day of the year. But this is a special time that we come together specifically to just say thank you for all of our veterans.